A live roach was found in a vanilla crepe filling at a Charlotte area restaurant. An inspection found several violations at a Denny's on Sunset Road in North Charlotte. The restaurant received a B grade and is able to request a reinspection. We've reached out to Denny's for comment.